The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
And just those very beginning holes, we're already getting into exactly the material we're looking for. Only from here, we're expecting bigger, broader intercepts, higher grades as we get into the heart of the system. And we have a couple of holes that we've rushed now to the lab to try and get those out, further mineralized intercepts that we're looking to get out to market. So, you know, it's exciting times to say the least.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Adrian O'Brien. He is the Vice President of Business Development and Communications for Midnight Sun Mining Corp. And Adrian, it's good to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing great, Steve. It is always good to see you and certainly exciting, chaotic times over here.
Yeah, I can imagine. You've had some really encouraging drill results out today from your Dumbwa target in Zambia. So why don't we take a step back and remind everyone a little bit of the work that was done there?
Sure. So you have to look back at the history of Dumbwa. This is a target that we've held as a company for 12 years. It's our flagship target. It's a 20-kilometer long soil anomaly, which is the largest and highest grade on record in Zambia. And it gets up to 0.73% copper in soil, which is, when you consider the average mine in the area is 0.56%, when you're seeing 0.73 at the surface, that's telling you there's something really big going on. And of course, we've worked on this asset. We've had this asset for a long time. And we've been gearing up for this initial drill program, which is now underway. It's going to be ongoing. And we just put out the first two holes from that that program. And sure enough, they have confirmed that the Dumbwa system is real. Everything looks great.
Yeah, tell me a bit about those. You're obviously very excited. You're fielding a lot of calls, I know, from people about that. So tell me, what was the highlights of what you saw?
For sure. Steve, it's kind of pure chaos over here. Whenever you put out big drill results, you get inundated. Today is no exception. And these are notable. I mean, this is really the confirmation of this system being real. And certainly the grades are right in line with what we're looking for. So we ended up with 40 meters of 0.51% copper. There's an intercept within that that's actually 1.13% copper over about 7 meters. And then, of course, 26 meters of another 0.48%. So all of these are impressive. And that, like I said, that shorter interval, that 7 meters of 1.13%, is telling you that that grade potential is there. But more importantly, when you compare it with the other mines in the area, like Lumwana, which is the analog, you know, these are typically 10 to 20 meters thick in terms of the layers, and they run anywhere from 0.3 to 0.5% copper. These are not porphyries, so you don't get those great big broad intercepts. These are shorter intervals of a, you know, a thinner layer in total, but they run for kilometers and kilometers and kilometers on strike. That's how you build your tonnage, and the tonnage in these is billion ton plus typically.
Yeah, the continuity is something that's important. You're obviously looking at other results that are in the lab right now as we speak. And as you mentioned, you're continuing to drill. So there's still a lot more to come on here. This is just scratching literally the surface.
It is. And I think you just hit the nail right on the head. This is the absolute earliest days. We've only just started to really put our model together. Of course, that's all connecting now. Everything makes sense. We've correlated geophysics that we've done, this giant geochem anomaly at surface, with the historic drilling at depth. And now we're putting the model to work. We're testing the model. And just those very beginning holes, we're already getting into exactly the material we're looking for. Only from here, we're expecting bigger, broader intercepts, higher grades as we get into the heart of the system. And we have a couple of holes that we've rushed now to the lab to try and get those out, further mineralized intercepts that we're looking to get out to market. So, you know, it's exciting times to say the least.
All right. We'll look forward to hearing more about those. Adrian, thanks so much. Good update and congratulations. And we'll talk soon. Okay.
Excellent. Appreciate it, Steve.
All right. Adrian O'Brien, Vice President of Business Development for Midnight Sun Mining Corp.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings. And this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.